Well, you know, the city is ready for this. The players have been ready for this. My man Tony here is ready as well. He has his gloves on the first base side. 10-year-old, how was it in there tonight?
It was very crazy.
And when they got the last out and you saw the fireworks, what was the stadium like?
Everyone was standing up and it was very wild.
Any balls come close to you?
5 balls.
All right, next time. And your dad here was here in high school. You went to one of the games with the 85-year-olds
there.
What is it like to be able to share this with your son?
Oh, it's great. It's great. I mean, I never forgot it in high school, and I hopefully he never, you know, he won't forget it as well.
It was such a tight game tonight. Yeah. Was it tense, or were you guys really able to enjoy it?
Yeah, once we got to the seventh, had the three pitchers coming in, figured we were going to win, you know, and they did. So it was great.
All right, Paul and Tony from Kansas City brought his glove. Thank you for your time tonight. Just a couple of the fans and the chant of one more win is definitely out here tonight. Huge crowds. A lot of the fans here wanting to let this moment go, but there's still work to be done tomorrow. That's the scene from here. I'll send it back to you guys.